안녕하세요, 두 분. 我是 유유. Today, I will share with you my top 10 picks from Loft. It's a store very similar to TokiYuYu, which I already did a couple videos on, but it's a variety store that sells a bunch of different items, and anything you want to buy, you can probably find it there. And this is the bag they have, their signature yellow color. This video was highly requested by you guys, and it took me some time to actually film this video because every time I go to Loft, I always come out with a huge shopping bag. Today, I will share with you what I think would be the top 10 things to buy at Loft, and hopefully it will be helpful to you if you decide to visit the store. The first item I recommend is Japanese cookware and diningware. I don't know about you guys, but cute diningware and cookingware definitely make me happy, and you can find a ton of these items at Loft. Regardless of what style you're into, they will have something for you. If you want to find traditional Japanese cookware and diningware, Loft is the place to go. But even if that's not something you're looking for, you can find a ton of cute items there. I got a bunch of small pots there. This one is just a small saucepan and a regular egg pan, as well as a Japanese omelet pan. These are super, super easy to use. As you can see, they're quite small, so they're perfect for making small portions as well as preparing bento boxes. I love these bright colors, and they just make my kitchen look nice and make me happy when I'm cooking. And if you're not looking for some cutesy items, they also have a lot of high-end nice brands that you may not be able to find elsewhere. Since we're talking about cooking, I definitely recommend Loft's bento section. They have a huge variety of bento boxes that look super cute and adorable. So if you bring your lunch in one of those, your coworkers or your friends would definitely be super jealous. If you think bringing back a bento box is too much, I definitely recommend their bento decoration section. They have a huge variety of products that would jazz up your bento box. If you have seen videos or pictures of Japanese bento boxes, you know what I'm talking about. People are super talented and can make them look super cute. I don't have the skills to cut out all the shapes by myself, so I get a lot of accessories from Loft to dress up my bento box. I will show you a few of my favorites that I got recently. They have a ton of these toothpick decorations that you can just stick into your food and dress up your bento boxes. And this one is for making your onigiri into different ghosts. They're just super cute, really, really easy to do. There are also a lot of cutters that you can cut your food into different cute shapes. I also bought these reusable lettuce cups. You can use these to section your food in your bento box. I like that they look just like real lettuce. You can wash them and reuse them as many times as you want. This is another item that I highly recommend if you pack your bento box and you want to prevent bacteria from growing in your bento box. Definitely get these sheets that are antibacterial. So highly recommend the bento and accessory section at Loft. The next item is something that if you live in Japan, I actually think it's a necessity. But if you don't live in Japan and you're just visiting, this is a great souvenir item to bring back for yourself and for your family and friends. And it is handkerchief. If you live in Japan, you might notice this already, but a lot of public restrooms actually don't have paper towels. So a lot of times there's no way to dry your hands. Because of this, and maybe it's their tradition as well, a lot of people, especially women, carry their own handkerchief or hand towels. It's almost like a daily essential for Japanese women to keep handkerchief or a square hand towel in their purse so they can always have something to wipe their hands or clean their face. During the summer, it's also super hot and humid, so a lot of people carry handkerchief or a hand towel to wipe their sweat and keep themselves dry. It's also a great item for souvenir, especially for gifting, because it's very small and light, so it doesn't take up any luggage space. It's very easy to bring back. It's not super expensive, although you can find different price ranges at Loft, but it's a super practical and functional item that anybody can make use of. I love this section at Loft because no matter what you are buying the handkerchief for, you can find a huge variety of different prints, different characters, made of different materials depending on what you like. Another item I recommend at Loft, I think is especially good for gifting, is their small leather goods section. So Loft has a lot of handmade leather goods that are super high quality. A lot of them are made in Japan. They're made with genuine leather and are super high quality. So if you want to look for a special gift for somebody, I think these are great choices. They have key holders, wallets, pen cases, basically any type of accessory that somebody would want. Leather goods may not be something people think about buying in Japan, but I think a lot of the Japanese leather goods are super well made. Most of the products that Loft carries looks very simple and minimalistic, especially for the price point. I think these leather goods are definitely worth buying and they can last you a long time. The next item is a category of items and it's character goods. In Japan, there's a ton of cute characters, so Loft actually does a lot of collaborations with different companies and different characters. A lot of times they carry products that you can only buy at Loft. So if you see these characters on a certain sign, it means it's sold at Loft only. They have big sections for different characters, but especially look for these Loft only items because you can't get them anywhere else. They also do a lot of limited time sales, so only for a certain period you are able to get those character goods at Loft. So if you like cute Japanese characters or you know somebody who does and you want to get special gifts for them, definitely check out Loft's character goods section because they have a ton of items. They don't just carry stuffed animals or plushies, but they have a ton of home goods and stationery items that are of those characters. So even if you don't want to bring huge plushies back home, you can find a ton of adorable items that you can use in your day-to-day life. Another item I recommend may seem a bit random, but it's these mug hanging characters. I have a couple of boxes here and I saved the outer packaging to show you guys. They're just small characters that you can hang off your mug and they kind of do a cute pose. Loft not only carries this character, they also have a ton of other characters and the availability is always changing, so you are always getting something new and different. These are actually blind boxes, so you don't know which one you're getting. So it's kind of fun to collect them. It's kind of like gachapon. These are super fun to buy and a really cute gift for your friends as well. I think it's very popular among Japanese people to buy these blind boxes or those lottery tickets, so you don't know exactly what you're getting and would only find out after you get them. Usually these boxes only comes with the character, but this one was actually a special one, and it says on the box that comes with a mini glass, which is like this. It's made of plastic and it has the character on it as well. So you can use this as a shot glass. A lot of people collect these and they have a huge variety of different ones. So if you're looking for like a small thing to buy that's also kind of fun and entertaining to do, definitely check out these. Another great item to buy at Loft is their massage tools. Japan is known for having a lot of beauty related or health related gadgets. And they may seem kind of gimmicky, but most of them actually work pretty well. So at Loft, I was actually surprised by what a huge section they have and how many different products they carry. So if you have some physical discomfort or pain, or you just want something to help you relax and feel good at the end of a workday, then definitely check out Loft's massage tool section. Japan has a lot of stores that sell similar items, but I find Loft's section has the most variety. They carry different types of products, from fancy machines to manual small tools that you can use on different parts of your body. So definitely check out this section at Loft and you may be surprised to find a ton of items that you may not even knew it existed. I also recommend buying beauty items at Loft. Again, look for these words on certain products or their signs so you know it's Loft Limited. They carry a lot of hard to find brands and they also do collaborations with certain brands. So a lot of items they sell you may only be able to get at Loft. It's difficult to just pick out one beauty item to recommend at Loft because their availability changes all the time depending on what collaborations they're doing and what brands they're featuring, but you can find a ton of affordable items there. They also carry regular drugstore brands, so if you want to get all your shopping done in one place, you can definitely check out Loft's beauty section. But a couple of things I like buying at Loft. One of them is this perfume brand. I actually don't know if this brand is sold anywhere. I have seen it in a couple of boutique beauty shops, but it's kind of hard to find. And what I love most about this is even though it's a travel size or a small size, it actually has a spray bottle. A lot of perfume sizes like this have rollerballs, but I much prefer spray bottles. So I love carrying this in my purse, take it to go with me, and the scent is absolutely delicious. This one is my favorite scent of the line, but they also have a ton of other choices that also has really adorable packaging. Another beauty item I like buying there is steam cream. This is actually a popular item in Japan, and I think it's quite popular as a souvenir as well. It's just a white cream that you can use from head to toe. So you can use this even on your hair. It's very moisturizing, it smells kind of herbally and lavender-ish. Since it's so multifunctional and you can use it everywhere, I always keep a tub of this at home and also in my purse. The reason I recommend buying this cream at Loft is because they have a ton of different packaging. If you want to buy a beauty gift for somebody but you don't know what they like, this is perfect because they can use this as a face cream, hand cream, even on their hair. Definitely spend some time browsing Loft's beauty section because you can find a ton of great items that you may have trouble finding elsewhere. The last couple of items are from Loft's stationery section. Actually, a lot of people may know Loft for their stationery items, but as you can see, they also carry a ton of other things. But I do admit, Loft's stationery section is definitely the most deadly. And if you like stationery, I can assure you that you will spend a ton of money there. Honestly, I recommend everything from their stationery section, but the first place I would go to in their stationery section is to go check out their stickers and stamps. I have bought so many of their stickers and a lot of them are unopened because a lot of times I buy stationery products and they're so adorable and cute, I don't even want to use them to ruin them. As you can see, I have many different types of stickers. A few that I recommend getting at Loft because you can't really find these elsewhere and they're just so unique are these special bands. So they're a band of stickers. This one is a flower one, so each sticker is a different flower. On the back, you can see the flowers that you're getting. They're perfect for dressing up your notebooks or planners. And another one that I think is actually kind of funny is these bands, but with cats. So you get three different sections and you can mix and match and make different cats. This kind of reminds me of those dress-up stickers that I used to play with when I was a little kid. They also have many different other designs in the same line, so definitely check out these. Another one I highly recommend, especially if you use your planner a lot, are these pre-cut washi tapes. As you can see, there are short bands of washi tape, so instead of cutting your own, you can use these really easily on your planner. They have a ton of different designs and these are just much easier to carry than the regular washi tapes. These stickers are also great for souvenirs, so they have a ton of different Japanese designs. These make super nice gifts as well because they are pretty affordable. Each sheet is usually between 2 to 500 yen. On the packaging, it actually says made in Japan. And they're nice and small, super lightweight, so if you're looking to buy for yourself or for friends, they're definitely perfect souvenirs. They also have a huge section of these small stamps, so I bought a bunch of these. And the great thing about these stamps is they're erasable. Each stamp is so tiny and cute, and you can just mix and match and get the designs that you like. These are perfect if you use bullet journal or if you use your planner a lot. These save you a ton of time and make your planner or notebook look super cute. The last stationery item I recommend are notebooks. So Loft carries a ton of cute notebooks, and a lot of them have really unique designs. For example, they have the sumo wrestler collection. Outside looks super cute, but actually on the inside, each page has a sumo wrestler move. Another one I think makes a great souvenir is the city name notebook. As you can see on the cover, it has a lot of cities in Japan. But what's really special about this notebook is on the inside. So from far away, it just looks like a regular lined notebook. But if you look closely, the lines are actually city names in kanji. It's just a very small detail that I think is very unique and special. Definitely an item that's super functional, but even if you just display this on your bookshelf, it's a great way to remember your Japan trip. It's definitely a great store to visit, and you can find tons of awesome products there. To be honest, it's very difficult to narrow down to only 10 products because they just have such a huge variety of different things at the store. But I think these are definitely the top items to check out. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see more from me in the future, and I'll see you next time. Bye!